just getting settled in. We got a pretty good little rain front coming in here in a couple hours. I've got my fingers crossed that the deer are going to move before that, because the temperatures are supposed to drop from now till tomorrow midday. So with a little luck, deer will be on their feet tonight. I'll sit here. I might shoot a doe. This is where I got a really nice 9-pointer. It's been working this scrape, so we might hold out for him. I don't know, we got a couple hours before I expect to see anything, so stay tuned, we'll see what happens. another doe down, baby. Well, I just reviewed the footage. The shot looked like I hit her right where I was aiming. She was quartering too pretty good, but I think I got it tight to that front shoulder. So I should have got at least one lung and the liver. I'm gonna give her a few minutes, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and climb down. We've got rain coming about 8 o'clock, and that's only about an hour away, so I wanna get down and see if she made it up to the road or not. Heard her crash, but I seen her stop up there, so. Hopefully it's another doe down. Alright, well, I just got down. I'm gonna tiptoe over here where I shot her and see if I can find a blood trail. I'm hoping she didn't go very far. I'm self-filming, so bear with me. I'm in a race against the rain. It's supposed to rain here in about 45 minutes, so hopefully I can find her before that. If not, I might have to call in some help. Let's go see if I got her. Found the blood trail yet, but there was a little buck that came in with that doe, and I just seen him run over the ridge, and she wasn't with him, so that's usually a good sign. We'll try to hurry up and find her before it gets dark. Figure out where they went. Okay, well, I can see my lighted knock from here, and it's not moving, so hopefully it's still in her and she's laying right there with it. Hopefully that's my second doe of the season. Slip up there and find out. Alright guys, here she is. Unfortunately, the exit was a little far back. And she ran a little farther than expected. I had to give her about an hour. She crossed the road and went over on my neighbor's property. Luckily, he gave me permission to come back here and look for her, and she didn't even make it to the woods. She probably went, I don't know, 150 yards. Nice, beautiful doe, and I have a lot of meat on it. Now the work begins.